We're in range of the Republic cruiser. Attempting to lock tractor beams. We have them.
Get to the airlock and take that ship. It's the only way we can reach the Foundry.
For life signs. There's a full battalion aboard, along with a team of Jedi Knights. Be cautious.
Loading parties, go! Go!
Efficiency. engineering, but they've really got us over the bridge. Regroup and protect the command deck.
combat efficiency.
You will not pass. I am Jedi and I will stop you. Defeat me and 100 more will come for you. Me and 100 more will come for you. There is no death, only the Force.
Running only delays the
Captain Yelto to the Imperial boarding party. I admit, you have us outnumbered and outgunned. You know we're not going to escape.
You were doomed the moment we found you.
Possibly, but I've still got one option. This vessel is powered by a Type 4 hypermatter annihilator. Right now, I'm disabling the safeties and rigging it to self-destruct. In a few minutes, you, me, my ship, and half your fleet will be reduced to stardust.
You're a dead woman.
Thank you. going down. We're taking you with us. Maneuver 7, recharge!
Next target, please.
Seconds more, and this whole ship self-destructs. You'll never win. The Empire is doomed.
Self-destruct!
Blast you. All of you, get off my bridge! Is this some great victory to you? Using a fleet to capture one ship?
You, soldier, make her silent.
On it. What about the rest of the crew? Should I tell the boarding parties to begin executions?
No point developing a reputation for mercy. Make a clean sweep, please.
Acknowledged.
Bloody work, but necessary. When the operation is complete, we'll broadcast the names and faces of the dead as a warning to the galaxy. More importantly, the cruiser is ours. Preparing it for the assault on the Foundry and its Jedi Master now.
What are we waiting for?
We need to make a few repairs and get a crew in place, but we'll be ready shortly. In the meantime, I offer congratulations and suggest you return to the flagship. Darth Malgus wants to speak to his strike force.
Moffaneer, you said Malgus wanted to talk.
Yes, while we're refitting the Republic cruiser.
You have done well, all of you. Had we such strength in the last war, the Treaty of Coruscant might not have been needed.
We're honored, my lord.
But now, a greater challenge awaits. I have studied the information from the Republic vessel, and I am now certain of the Foundry's nature.
How did you learn that?
I know the history of war, and three times, space stations matching the Foundry specifications have changed the course of nations. Each of these legendary stations could manufacture technology on a massive scale. One xenoformed planets, another built fleets of ships.
The Star Forges.
The Foundry creates endless armies of droids, commanded by the Foundry's Jedi Master, a man very likely mad after his long imprisonment.
If this man controls the Foundry's armies, we need to know how he thinks.
At his prime, he was a powerful warrior, a general and a skilled tactician. A legend to some. Now, I cannot say. Moffaneer, you may proceed.
The Foundry is built into an asteroid surrounded by the Republic fleet. The cruiser we captured should pass their blockade without interference. You will fly the cruiser directly to the Foundry and lead the ground assault, while our ships jump from hyperspace to engage the fleet.
The Foundry will be ours, and you will eliminate the Jedi Master.
Why not do it yourself?
Much as I would like to handle this personally, other matters require my attention.
It isn't just the Foundry we fight for. We fight to prove to the galaxy that the Empire is unstoppable. Glory to the Sith and to the Emperor.